You know, I don't suppose there are many things in this world that are indispensable, but this old bird comes about as close to it as you can get for an airplane. It's a KC-135 Stratotanker, and it's used for refueling aircraft in flight. Oh, we also use it in SAC for carrying cargo or passengers, and sometimes as an airborne command post. But when I say indispensable, I'm thinking of it mostly as a refueler. I'm Sergeant Novak, and I'm a boom operator on these KC-135 tankers. I work with a pilot, a co-pilot, and a navigator. We're the whole crew, just the four of us.
What the tanker has done for us is that we are no longer at the mercy of fuel duration. Commanders in Europe or the Far East know that the capabilities of the tanker can be used to build up their forces in a matter of hours. Now that's important because in this world, things move so fast today that when you need aircraft, if you don't get them right away, you can be in serious trouble.
On any given day, aside from mass deployments, there are always tankers and fighters going both ways over the pond. These birds are so loaded down with bombs, they use a lot of fuel just getting off the ground. So after they're airborne about 15 minutes out, we top them off with 5,000 or 6,000 pounds of fuel. It makes you feel pretty important to see them come up. You give them fuel, you see them go away, and you know you're a part of it.